Well, hey everybody, it's Night Drakon here. I am going to look at a game called Chicken Labyrinth Puzzles. I looked at it quickly yesterday, tried doing a recording and messed it up, so I'm going to do it again today. I will confess I have played a little bit through the game, so I know a little bit about what it is, but let's see what we can do with it anyway. This is, as I said, Chicken Labyrinth Puzzles. It's like 49 cents on Steam. It's quite a cool little game. And let's go into it and see what we can figure out. Now, the game is keyboard based, so there's almost no mouse motions in here. But as you can see, I am a little cute chicken. And I can move around, and the spacebar brings on the controls, so I can rotate camera with Q and E. And then I can change the camera height with R and F, and change the camera view with B. The B key brings it up into first person, so I'm almost like playing one of the old school games. Oh, there's a glowy thing down there, like Doom or something like that. So the whole objective, I think, of this game is to make my way through the maze. So let's get started and see how far we can get. So I saw a glowy thing this way, so let's see what we can figure out. I'm going to change my view so I can see. There's the glowy thing there. All right. Come down and save point. I'm not going to bother saving the game at the moment, so I'm just going to exit off that. Nope. And keep on going. So let's see where we can figure out where we're going. This is a dead end. Lovely. But let's rotate around. One of the things I did figure pretty quickly is that if you rotate the view... Ooh, there's your kitty cat. Did you see the kitty cat? There it is. He's stalking me. I see a kitty cat. I think I see a kitty cat. So anyway, one of the things I figured out pretty quickly that you've got to rotate the views around as you play, because that lets you see more of the walls. Obviously there's things like stairs there in the top left hand corner, which I couldn't see on the angle I was on. So that lets you play through the game and figure out really quickly what you need to do. So let's take these stairs and see where we can go from here. Across the bridge, down the stairs, and rotate my view so I can see what I'm looking at, which is a glowing portal. And as any gamer knows, a glowing portal is either good or really, really bad. In this case, it's good. So let's rotate around, and if you notice, I always rotate the same way because that's just the finger I use the most. Alright, and just because I've said that, I'm going to rotate the other way and see what's going on. Alright, so we're still in a land of flowery things falling on the ground. And I believe they're meant to be leaves. They kind of look like more like stars. Let's rotate this view again. I'm looking for cats as much as anything because I don't want to get in a battle with a cat. The chicken and the cat got a fight, and I'm pretty sure the chicken would lose. But not necessarily. Chickens can be pretty aggressive. I had chickens at one point. They were really affectionate. I was surprised. They would come up and hug me and want to be held. And yeah, it was really cool. I think it's another sign there. Is it? No? Oh, it's on the top. See? If you look, it's on the top. Alright, so let's keep going this way. Oh. Now, one of the things about this game is as you rotate the views, obviously the game mechanics change. And your hotkeys or the keys that... Oh, there's the gate. No, that's the one I've just been through. Okay. Change so that you will be pushing different directions to go different ways. And let's go back this way. Nope. I can't get it in. Oh, gosh darn it. There we go. Look at that. I was so polite when I said that. I'm usually not nearly that polite. All right. I think we made it out. Yeah. All right. So that's the first level complete. That's pretty awesome. Let's see what I... Oh, it's snowing. Okay, let's rotate our views around. There's our portal we came through. There's a glowy thing for our save point. Let's see what the signs is. Find the hidden switch that will open the hidden door. Okay, so let's go... Now rotate. Let's go this way so we can find our hidden switches. Again... Oh, there's something in the corner there. So let's... Ah! Keyboards. Keys, do what I tell you to do. Don't you hate it when a keyboard does what it wants and not what it's meant to do? Alright. Yay, hit a switch. Okay. So, that theoretically should have opened the door. So let's go and see if we can find a door. Okay, let's rotate so I don't... Okay. I don't think I can go back through the portal, but I just can't come off the ramp there. I got stuck. Alright, let's walk this way. I'm gonna walk to the end here because I have no idea. Alright. Now I kind of was looking down that side corridor as I was walking and I didn't see anything, so I'm gonna go back and through this way. If I can get in the hole. Ooh, here's something pretty. Statue, let's see if we can get to it. Alright, that looks like an entrance. That's positive. And I don't think I can get through this way. Nope, I don't think so. I don't think I can cut through those stairs there. No, it doesn't let you cheat like that. Which is unfortunate. Not that I like to cheat, but, you know, it's sometimes a shortcut's a good thing. Alright, so let's go this way. Oh, there's a doory thing there. I wonder if that's what I open. No, can't do anything. Let's change here and see what happens. Okay, so I'm not quite sure if that's just a visual glitch or if it's meant to be something. Alright. Let's go and have a look at this thing. Change view so I can see it. Oh, it's an angel. Fortunately, I don't think it's a weeping angel. Alright, can't do anything with it. But it is pretty. Alright, let's go back. Let's go this way, see what we can find this way. Ah, not up the stairs. No!
Listen to me, listen to what I say.
Alright, get in. Okay. There was a gap up this way. Let's go this way. It's always good to find a good gap. Cruising along, Mr. Chicken, oh, there's nothing there. Running away, clucking away, and if I stop, they pick the ground, just like a chicken does. It eats. Yay, we all like to eat, right? Food's good. Alright, so this is a dead end through here. Let's just rotate to make sure it is a dead end, there's no, like, doors. Okay. Alright, so let's come back down here. Let's keep going the way we were going, so let's go this way. Rotate around. I like to be looking forward just because that's kind of the guy I am. I'm a lot of kind of guys. I do different things because of habit than anything else. Not necessarily a good thing, but it's the way it works. Okay, so we got trees. Let's go through here. Alright, it's a bit of a maze, but that's the whole point of the game, right? It's a labyrinth. Chicken labyrinth, in fact. Let's rotate. Fuel, nothing. Alright, keep going this way. There's another one of those doory things in the wall, but I don't know what it does. Never figured that one out. Oh, I'm back at the beginning part of here, yeah, okay. Anything down here? Not that I can see, so let's come back this way. Can I come back this way through the lane? No, I'm good. Alright, so let's come on down. I think I got most of that area. Alright, so I need to rotate around a little. I'm stuck right on the tree. We're going to do first one and second one. One, two, three. Let's do the second one. Alright, and I have no idea why I counted there, but I did. So you just can call me those counts or count the luck. Oh my gosh, there's old Sesame Street videos coming up. But, having said that, I still pulled this cat. I ran into a cat. It didn't eat me. Huh. It just ignored me. That's kind of weird. There's another cat. I wonder if I can just like... Huh. So the cats are not your enemy. I wonder if the cats are your friends. Alright. Let's keep on going. Dead end. But there was other options and choices. I do like the way that the chicken becomes transparent when it goes in one. Or the wall becomes semi-translucent. Chicken gets to it. This way. No, this way. Let's rotate around and see if there's something up in there. No. Another kitty cat. Huh. I can't see anything I'm meant to be getting. Well, let's keep going. That's all we can do, right? And that's where we started, so. That's weird. Alrighty, let's keep going and see what we can find. Nothing. I found nothing. Nope, wrong button. Wrong button. Let's go back the way we came. And alright. So since we found nothing, let's backtrack a little. Because this was a dead end. Is it? Where is this one I can go down? Huh. Oh, that's where I started. No? Yes? Is there a trigger in here? Yeah, there is. Okay. Weird. Alright. Let's keep going. Let's head back the way we came a little bit. And I'm going to talk to a cat. Oh, gee. It's a bat. It's a evil looking bat. Okay, what's happening now? Alright, let's Pokemon where I'm battling an... It was a cat! Why am I battling an evil friggin' bat now? Alright, I've got attack skills. Skills over here. I've got attack, defense, skills, items, and escape. I've got items first. I have no items. Good one. Skills. I have no skills. Awesome. Let's attack. Poison Fang for 0 points. And I hit it for... Oh, hold on. I'm poisoned. I'm taking damage slowly. I only did 1 point damage. Just try one more attack to see what happens. Nothing. Poison barrel. I'm about to take 12 points. Oh, jeez. Oh, right. I'm going to escape because I'm doing nothing. I cannot escape. Oh. Oh. Ow. Ow. I'm roast chicken. And I died. Okay, so that is a real quick recording of the game. I will try again a bit later on and see if I can get any further. But as you can see, it's kind of a cool little game. It lets you run around. It's got a puzzles and maze, and it's obviously got a little bit of combat going on there. Didn't look like I had any skills or items. I'm not sure where I would get those from. I didn't see anything in the level I played. Admittedly, I only went through one level, but it was a pretty cool game. So, I don't know. I recommend giving it a little bit of a go. I'm not sure how far it'll go. I'll try playing a bit more and give some more feedback on it. But I liked it. All right. And this is Night Dracon signing off. Thanks, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.